So today we're going to do some chicken chunks with black beans and chicken chunks. So first we have this, which it heats the water up to put this in. So yeah. Too much.
That's good. And shake it up.
And I have
to
fold it. And then
we
have to
shake it. One, shake it more. Wait.
Started.
Oh yeah. Hurry, put it in.
What?
Put it in, the stuff.
Two.
Yeah.
Okay. You can smell the smoke. Got one in.
On the other side. Oh. Yeah,
like
that.
I have to put it over
here.
Close it.
Close it? Alright, get on those clippy tags.
Close it. So, while that's boiling, we're going to go off to the nutrient facts. Total fat is 5%, saturated fat, 0%, trans fat, 0 grams, control, whatever. Sodium is 35%. Sugar, 0 grams. Vitamin A, 0. Vitamin C, 0. Cholesterol, iron. Mm. Oh, it's dripping. It's dripping.
Mm. It's hot.
It is really hot right now. So that's basically it. There it is.
Oh, there, I can hear it.
You can probably hear it.
Oh, I think now it's steaming up. Oh, I smell it.
Can smell it. Kind of smells kind of weird. So, ingredients is chicken breast with rib meat, water, modified food starch, salt, and sodium peroxide. On this side, it's the 5RS Optimal Brewery. So, are we supposed to put this on?
Yeah, we don't have to know.
We were supposed to put this on, but we didn't have it. Okay, let's just put it on right now.
Look at all the instructions. You put it on the top. Yeah. Oh, now it's starting to heat up.
I don't think it's... So we got the plate right here. We got the this. And then we got this one, which is a B25, I believe. And which is really nice, which we're going to review in another video coming up soon. So, yep.
It's
really hot.
Want to take it out?
Yeah, sure. So I'm going to take it out right now. I barely see the smoke coming out. So then I've got to stick my hand in there. Someone like my cousin needs to pull it up. Pull it down. Ouch. There's the first one.
Is it warm?
Oh, it's hot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's go. So, as you see, it's burning. How am I supposed to open this? Oh, yeah. So, there's these things right here. I think it's supposed to open it. So I'll put these right there. It's really hard to open. Which I'm gonna get my scissors. Got scissors! So, this one is the chicken chunks.
Chicken chunks?
Chicken chunks. It's called the chicken chunks, which I've cut into it. Just got to rip it. Well, that's
turkey chunks. Is it nasty?
It's raw.
Wait.
It is.
Wait, what?
Raw.
I don't know why. Put it on the plate. Wait, what? Wait, what?
How are people supposed to...
Wait, what? Oh! I don't think that's right. Oh, gross.
I am not gonna eat
that's
that.
That's nasty.
Oh. That looks
nasty.
Disgusting.
I'm gonna eat it.
Oh no. So this guy's gonna eat it.
Can I eat
it? Is it gross?
It's like tuna. It's like the tuna chicken. It's not raw.
Okay.
Hey, good. It's good. I'm gonna eat the whole thing.
It looks like bones.
But it looks nasty. It looks raw.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. It's like so tuna chicken.
This one.
Beans.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it's not nasty. Oh, look at all the steam. Look at all the steam. They left on the floor, now it starts working. That sucks.
Ready?
He's not right. Oh!
That one looks
That looks
good.
Like poop.
I like beans. I'm a bean boy.
That actually kind of looks good.
Better than that one. Looks better than that one.
Chicken does kind of good.
It is good. You might think we're crazy, but... It is good.
It's super dry, but...
I know, it is really dry. Can't believe this is not all the beans.
Wait, there's... Oh my, that's all... There's so many beans.
That's it.
And they're gonna poop their pants for months.
As you see, it looks like beans. What they say. Beans.
Beans. In Spanish?
Makes you fart. Beans in Spanish is frijoles. We're supposed to use a fork for the chicken, but we didn't.
Yeah, because we used our hands.
So this is how it looks. I'm gonna grab. So look at how much light. It might be really hot. That's good. It's kind of a little spice. Kind of has a little spice.
That was salty.
Yeah, it's really good. You want some?
Got it.
It's like this.
But that chicken, so bad.
Well, that's it. Thank you. Like, subscribe, comment which one was your favorite, me or the main guy. / Izzle. Comment down below.
Wait, you said my name out loud?
Mm-hmm.